Claudia Winkleman's royal sister seriously injured in head-on car crash. Strictly Come Dancing presenter Claudia Winkleman's half-sister and royal family member Sophie Winkleman was seriously injured in a head-on car crash, it has been revealed. Sophie is an actress but also a member of the royal family as a result of being married to Lord Frederick Windsor, son of Queen Elizabeth's first cousin Prince Michael of Kent. The mother of two, formerly referred to as Lady Frederick Windsor, now faces weeks of recuperation after she suffered a suspected broken back and broken foot in the incident 10 days ago, it has been reported. She is believed to have been sitting in the back seat of a chauffeur-driven car when the accident happened, near Saffron Walden, Essex. Sophie is said to have been on her way back home from filming Trust, a new American TV series. Five ambulance crews, including an air ambulance, were dispatched to the scene of the crash and Sophie was initially rushed to a hospital in Cambridge before being transferred to London's Chelsea and Westminster Hospital. While in hospital, the 37-year-old has been visited by family members such as her father-in-law, the Queen's cousin Prince Michael of Kent. A source told the Mail Online, "It was a terrible shock for the whole family. Freddie's looking after their two girls while Sophie recovers. It will be a long road for her, but we're also thankful that she's been told there won't be any long-term problems." Sophie married Freddie Windsor, 38, in a lavish ceremony at Hampton Court Palace in September 2009. The couple have two daughters, Maud and Isabella. Their eldest child, Maud, 4, attends Thomas's, Battersea, the same school as her cousin Prince George. Sophie and Strictly Come Dancing presenter Claudia are half-sisters. They have the same father, former publishing executive Barry Winkleman, 78. Sophie's mother is children's author Cindy Black. News of the crash has soured what has been a positive week for the royal family after Prince Harry and Meghan Markle announced their engagement. Thousands of visitors are expected to flock to the UK for their wedding ceremony at St George's Chapel, Windsor, while millions more watch on TV. The rags-to-riches story of Meghan's union with Harry first broke in the Sunday Express in October 2016 and captured imaginations in both America and the UK. It is thought the wedding between LA-born Meghan, 36, and 33-year-old Harry will cement Britain's relationship with the United States. No fewer than 14 U.S. channels covered William and Kate's wedding and even more are expected to apply for permission to broadcast live from Windsor.